this on, darling. All right? You warm enough? Good girl.
If Dad were here, he wouldn't make us go.
If Dad were here, I mean, the war was over and we wouldn't have to go.
You will listen to your brother, won't you, Edmund? Promise me you'll look after the others.
I will, Mom.
Good man. Susan. Be a big girl.
Hold on to your brother's hand. Don't let him go.
All right. Off you go.
By myself. Get off me.
May I have your tickets, please? Tickets, please,
Peter.
That's right. On you go.
Yes, thank you. Come on, you see. We have to stick together now. Everything's gonna be all right. It's gonna be fine.
Thank you.
Alyssa knew we were coming.
Perhaps we've been incorrectly labelled.
Admiral Wall.
Mrs. MacCready?
I'm afraid so. Is this it, then? Haven't you brought anything else?
No, Mum. It's just us.
Small favors.
Come on. Good girl. Come on. Come on.
Professor Kirk is not accustomed to having children in this house. And as such, there are a few rules we need to follow.
There will be no shouting. Or running.
No improper use of the dumb waiter.
No touching of the historical artifacts.
And above all, there shall be no disturbing of the professor.
London. John McVane speaking. London today heard from Singapore that the British forces in northern Perak have fallen back again. The Japanese kept up their pressure during the night and followed the British closely. The British say they inflicted heavy casualties on the enemy. The Japanese yesterday made a landing at Western in British North Borneo. Japanese ships off the west coast of Malaya were bombed last night, and 24 enemy planes raided Singapore. American and British planes based in Burma attacked a Japanese aerodrome in Siam. They shot down 2 fighters in the air and destroyed 4 planes on the ground. British bombers in Britain last night made another attack on the docks at Brest, where the Scharnhorst, Gneisenau, and Prince Eugen are still held. Mr. Eden is expected to follow his radio talk today.
German aircraft carried out a number of attacks on Great Britain last night. The raids, which lasted for several hours, were shattered of a...
Sheets feel scratchy.
Wars don't last forever, Lucy. We'll be home soon.
Yeah, if home's still there.
Oh, isn't it time you were in bed?
Yes, Mum.
Ed! You saw outside. This place is huge. We can do whatever we want here. Tomorrow's going to be great. Really?
Gastrovascular. Come on, Peter. Gastrovascular.
Well, is it Latin?
Yes.
Is it Latin for worst game ever invented?
We could play hide and seek.
But we're already having so much fun.
Come on, Peter, please.
One, two, three,
what?
Four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13,
oh, Johnny, oh, 14, Johnny, how you can love. 16. Oh, Johnny, oh, Johnny, heavens above, you make my sad heart jump with
24,
joy.
5,
and when
6,
you're near, I just can't. Sit still a minute, I'm so. Oh, Johnny, please tell me, dear, what makes me love you so? You're not handsome, it's true, but when I
was here first,
I just, oh, Johnny, oh, Johnny, oh, da 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 da. A crazy about a certain little lad, although he's very, very bad. He could be also good if he wanted to. Bad or good, he understood about love and other things. For every girl in town followed him around, just the whole dear bang bang sing.
Oh, Johnny!
Oh, Johnny, Johnny, how you can love.
Oh, Johnny!
Oh, Johnny, Johnny, heavens up above, way above, you make my sad heart jump with joy. And when you're near, I just can't sit still another minute.
Oh, Johnny!
Oh, Johnny, Johnny, please tell me, dear, what makes me love you so? You're not handsome, it is true, but when I look at you, I just know, Johnny, 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 my. What makes me love you so?